Hello and welcome, my friends. My name is Emily, and welcome back to the 3D Design Challenges. Today, I'd like to focus on some review. I know in our last challenge, we created a bear using only spheres, and that was really fun. I appreciate getting some of the bears that were sent in were just awesome. For our next challenge, I have a bit of a riddle for you. And here it is now. I'm your best friend. My wet nose sniffs for food. I have four legs and a tail. I love to play and chase cats. Who am I? Do we have any guesses? I hope we had some funny guesses there. And our challenge review for this week is to create a dog using only these boxes. So let's drag them out here onto the work plane. And first I'm going to start with his feet. So let's see. I can use that right click button on my mouse to resize things and move the camera around. So again, if I want to look around at my object, I just click and drag that right click button. And then when I want to resize, I need to hit these little white boxes with the left click of my mouse. All right, so I think we've got a foot there, and let's make a leg. And then since our riddle was telling us he has four, maybe we'll line up the four legs first. And remember, your dog doesn't have to look like this one. This is just an example. So let's see, I think I want that to be a tiny bit smaller for his foot. And if I click and drag across both items, I'm able to duplicate it. So there is this button up here, or you can hit Control D. I know some of us don't like using the keyboard shortcuts, so if you like hitting this button more, that's okay too. So let's drag out our next foot, and let's duplicate, and drag out the next foot. Oops, I must have grabbed one of the boxes, so I'm just gonna undo that. Let's see. We grab it from the top. There we go. Awesome possum. Here we go. There's our feet. Looking good. And let's drag out the body. And remember, to move up, move your shape off the work plane, you have to click and drag this tiny little triangle. So let's drag that up. Perfect. Okay. Now let's move around the work plane and see. Oh yes, it's not far enough. So I'm going to drag that out a bit more. Awesome. There we go. And I think we can make our review bear in a couple more steps, but if you want a more detailed bear, you're welcome to keep working. And I'm sorry, not a bear at all, a dog. There we go. Feel like he's looking a little bit Minecraft-ish. Maybe if you want to share your favorite Minecraft character, you could share that in the comments. I'd love to hear about it. Good snout there. Okay, and from our riddle, he's missing his tail. So I'm going to add in a tail here at the end. There we go, we have our Minecraft dog. Or our dog using only cubes. And that ends our review today. In our next video, we're going to be learning some new things, and we have a new animal to learn about. So please check in on the next video, and feel free to continue working on your dog if you like, and we'll learn a few new tools and tricks in the next video.